Hey guys, my name is Magan and welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. Today we're going to carry on doing, trying to get the primer. So let's go. Who do I want to pick? Right, I need to get to the bottom floor and I need to shave money. So, who do I want to pick? I think I'm going to go, maybe the hunter. Yeah, I'm going to go with the hunter. So hopefully the dog will find me some items. Also, for those of you who saw my first video, you'll notice this guy has a little hat now. I think I mentioned before that I do play this a little bit in my off time when I'm not recording, and I managed to have like a really good run. I didn't intend to do this, but I managed to find the hat thing and actually get down to the bottom floor. So I think for in future, if I'm just playing like randomly from time to time, I think I might just record everything just in case something like this happens again. So yeah, I managed to get the hat and I actually managed to complete the game. Whee! But that is not our objective today. Today, like I said, we're going to go try and get the primer again. So this is attempt number two. So chamber one. So I need to save $110. Probably should have done a little warm-up. Let's use my arrow. Die. Ah, you killed yourself, idiot. So yeah, I've been playing this quite a lot, so I kind of know how many bullets and things each enemy takes now, and I've gotten a little bit better. Oh, key. I want you. Die. Die! Okay, nice and easy. So yeah, all the money is for me, please. And, oh, another key! I want you first, because they'll disappear otherwise. Okay, and kill you. Use my normal gun to kill you. And I'll use my normal gun to kill you as well, because it takes like 20 bullets. No! Jeez. Okay, sometimes I just lose complete track of where bullets are coming from. More? I don't have one of those. Jesus. Jesus. Right, you get out of my way. Yeah. These things are just, they're tedious to kill. They're not difficult, it's just... Especially when you're only using this little pistol thing. Come on, dog, find me something. Okay, there's the boss. I'm not gonna go there yet. Like I said, need all the money in the world. And another key. So many keys! So little chests. So this is gonna... So I'm kind of played it enough to know that someone spawns in the middle. There you go. So even though it's procedurally generated, sometimes the rooms are like exactly the same. You kind of know what's gonna be coming. So for that room, like there's four normal bullet guys. Once it kills three of them, one more bullet guy spawns basically in the middle. Well, like you just saw, you know. I don't have to explain it again. Didn't mean to do that. Ugh. I need to get better at the boss fights, though. Like, one of the things I need to eventually do is open up all the lifts. I've managed to do four of them. I just need to open the lift to the fifth floor, which just seems ridiculous. Hey, a chest! What is this? Escape rope. Works anywhere. You can escape from a room. And I've started using like my power-ups and stuff more. Die. Because I can't remember if in the last episode I used the power-up even once. I don't think I'll actually use this one much, to be honest. Oh, look at that. Swing and a lovely, another lovely key. I don't need the heart. Let's jump back to here. And go down. Okay, and these things are kind of tedious. They're easy to kill. You just stay out of the way and shoot them from afar. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to take 5 on the first level, on the first floor, sorry. Yeah, 5. Let's go right. Ooh, one more chest. What we got? Ooh, I don't know what this gun is. Unfinished gun, still warm. Ah. It just seems like a normal pistol. I'm guessing it's going to be stronger. Let's use it out. Yeah, slightly. 1. So 1. How many shots does this take to cover? 1. Oh, it goes through enemies as well. Okay, so if I go like up here. And then it turns into little fireballs. Nice. Alright, I think we've done everything. Oh no, I'm going to go... I am going to have a quick look in the shop. I don't think I need anything from there, but... it's always worth it to have a quick check in case there's another room on the other side, which there's not. Oh, the Winchester rifle. I like that gun, but I need the money. So I'm going to leave it for now. I don't like the sling. I'm just going to stick with my rusty sidearm for now. And, oh, this guy. I'm going to try and stay as far away from this guy as possible. And not get hit. Oh, bollocks. I just need to get the positioning right of where I'm going to be. So, oof. Leave me alone, go away. Screw you. So I'm not going to get my extra heart for beating the boss without taking any damage. But that's fine, that's not my goal today. Like, on occasions, the guns that you get on a run are just horrendous. Like, I've not got some decent stuff this time, but... oh, way, almost done. I should be able to do this without taking another hit. There you go. Alright, boss number one done. Yeah, a bit annoying that I took that one bit of damage, but I still get another heart. You're right in the way. Okay, I'm just going to have to walk into you. Sorry. Sorry, little dude. Yeah, because otherwise I would have had 2 extra hearts there. Like I said, the first thing you need for the 5th floor... is to have 6 hearts to give to the little guy. Thing is, I don't know if he'll literally take them all away and you like kind of might die. Where the fuck did that come from? You bastard. Right, I like the camera system. It looks in the direction that you're pointing. But occasionally, it can fuck you up like it did there. Yeah, I'll just flip that table for now. Okay. Ooh, more? These aren't too bad. They're a bit more annoying when you've got a room full of enemies and then they spawn as well. Yeah, again, this thing's not too... I was about to say, this thing's not too bad, and I fucking ran into a table. No. Okay. Right. So they take 4 bullets now, not 3. Oh, you flipped the table yourself, cheeky. Okay, go in here. Oh, these things I hate because they do flipping bouncy bullets. Okay. Oh, we've got a challenge room. Let's go in here. Thou hast done well to amuse us. Speak with me in the breach, at which hour thou hast a moment to do so. For now, though, we put forth a knave such as thee could never clear this forthcoming room, using naught but this pea shooter. Prove thee can, and we'll reward thee handsomely. Can't talk. In return, we shall hast from thee 18 monies as thy part of the wager. Prevail, and I shall return it. Wonderful. I have marked the room in question on the map. Do make a show of it, eh? So it's literally just this room, you've got to clear it with a piece here. Normally these challenges aren't too difficult. Right, literally that was it. There you go, done. And I get an extra weapon or item for it. Oops, sorry. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, what do I get? Ooh, what item is... Friend of Gunsmiths. I don't know what this does, let's have a look. Combines the currently equipped gun with the next carried gun. It isn't pretty, but sometimes wondrous things can be accomplished with a roll of tape. Just look at the bundle of wands. Or the Magitek hybrid. Ooh, so I can combine two guns. Do you know what I'm going to do? So if I use that, combine that my crossbow. Okay, let's... I want to see if I can combine those two. Let's see what happens. God damn nothing. Yeah, I don't like the sling. It's not very good. I just wanted to see if it did anything fucking decent, which it doesn't. I'll run to that. Oh, I wish I didn't do that now. Now I have to hold down bloody triangle to pick a gun. Well, I guess that's not too much of a hassle because it slows down time a bit. Ooh, this, I can't remember what this, that's vote of confidence. This ballot is proof of participation in a democratic process. PSA, voting is cool no matter what anyone says. Doesn't really tell me what that does. Still don't know what this room does. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Alright, where to go now? We gotta go to the shop and go through it. So that's the primer, 110. Nothing up there. Unless, oh yes, actually, I'm gonna put this and the sling into the thing. Because those two guns are, for me, I think they're pretty useless. Oh, and I've got the little bomber charge gun. No, ah. So dumb. I should have just waited. Okay, I should be able to go this time. There you go. So I got impatient, that was all. Who am I gonna blow up first? No one, because I missed. Here we go. Crossbow. Kill you. Kill you. Oops. Where are you? Come on, die. Boom, 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 boom. All right. No goodies for me this time. Almost stepped in fire. I reckon this might lead to the boss. Yeah. So what's in here? Okay, that was easy enough. Stop running away! Not entirely sure how he died there. These shotgun guys I don't like because they're quick shotgun bullets. And they always mess me up. I think those other guys must have run into like an explodey barrel. Ooh, demon head. Yeah, this is a decent gun. Alright, let's go. Do I have enough for the primer? Yes, let's go get the primer. Pick that up. And now, boss time. So this is the part where I have to start being careful. And I hate this boss. Terrible at this one. I love this gun, it's ridiculous. Where is he? There he is. Oh, he's gonna fuck me. No, he's not. God damn it. See? Messed up. See? It's always the boss fights. And again, I lost that one a heart there. Got bloody tapped. And a big iron heavy. Oh yeah, little shotgun. Yeah, this is a decent gun. The one that I really want, I think it's the BSG big shotgun. And it's like a charge gun and you shoot it and it just annihilates everything in the room. I think it's... I'm just going to have a quick look. It's like a big green looking thing. Not that one, that's the chemical one. Where is it? Is it? No, not the alien. This one, BSG. Big shooty gun, that's it. It literally just clears a room in one shot. It's amazing. And so that's gonna be my boss gun. I think I'm happy using the shotgun and the regular pistol for now. Oh, see. No. Now I'll use a blank. I just have to wait. Okay. This room I hate. Like I said, it's not so much. Well, it's a combination of like the rooms and that stupid shotgun enemy guy that I bloody hate. Go away, skullhead. Let's just use a pistol. Very easy enemies. It will be a little bit slower to clear the room, but saves on bullets. I don't think I've had an ammo refill yet. Tons of keys, no ammo refills. Whee! Alright, out of there. Ooh, a chest. That is quartz bag. Ah, it's the same thing I had last time. I'm actually going to use it this time. Maybe. No! This is not a good room. Gosh. Bad times there. Oh, what am I doing? Fuck off. I'm gonna just shoot those. Okay. Back up top. Alright, I need to start doing better. Shoot it there! Get away from me! I want that. I'm just gonna wait for the what's it called? The slime to move. I know this room. I know exactly how this is gonna play. I'm gonna go over here, and we're gonna get one there and one over here. You are. Yeah, I didn't expect that to happen. God, 2 hearts left. Alright. Okay, let's be a bit more careful. Where are you, wizard? Oh, you're over there. Move out of the way of those. Okay, I've got a little bit of a heart back at least. And let's go have a look in the shop. So I can start spending my money on like regular stuff now. Blunderbuss, not a bad gun. Sawn off shotgun. And there's hearts there. Alright, we'll come back. Oh, hello. Didn't spot you there. Somehow I got hit. Don't think there's any more in here now. On we go! Okay, boss room. Let's go down here. Oh, you little chicken shit, putting up a thing. I'll do the same. And now I can do these from a nice safe distance. Nothing else coming in. Okay. Okay. Smash, 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 smash. Okay, not the worst one. That thing's a little bit annoying just because it keeps putting up barriers when I'm trying to fucking shoot. Okay. Should be a chest in here, I'm guessing. Yep. Give me something good. Ooh, void shotgun. I just have to press this. So I've only, it looks like I've only got one more room after this. So, in these rooms, I'm guessing there's something like right at the top of this room, like here, but I can't get to it without one of the like power-ups basically. So the one that lets you fly, because then I can fly up there and get it. And I've never had it this early on. I think I had it, like when I got the hat, I think I had it on the chamber 4. Nah, not that one. Frost amulet, gold armlet. I can't afford either of those. Table tech blanks. I think that just either sets someone on fire when you use a blank or something like that, or it does something along those lines, I think. Okay, what do I want from here? I don't want that. Never found them any not that useful. Don't want a blunderbuss? Nah. Don't want a sawn off? No. Oh, what I might do, actually, I'm going to refill that ammo. So hopefully it'll make quick work of whatever boss this is. And, tank. I think with this gun... As long as I'm very careful! No! Fucked it up. Fucked it up twice. No way. No, 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 no! Oh my god, I better not fucking die here. Alright, well that was attempt number two. That didn't go as well as I hoped it would, but yeah. Okay, well, I guess that's it for this attempt. I'll try and do another one soon. So, thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Cheers. Bye!